And now it's time for Silly Songs with Laddie, the part of the show where Laddie comes out and sings a silly song. One day, while talking with Dr. Archibald, Laddie confronts one of his deepest fears.
On the day I got my tooth, I had to kill my great Aunt Ruth. She had a
gun.
I felt so sad.
Oh my, this is more serious than I thought. Laddie, what do you see here?
That looks like a lip.
What about this?
It's a lip.
And this?
It's a lip, it's a lip, it's a lip, 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 it's a lip, it's a lip, it's a lip, 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 it's a lip, it's a lip, it's a lip, 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 lip.
Tell me about your early childhood. Whatever comes into your mind, whatever you remember.
10 days after I turned 8, my dad said, adios, I don't like you, I think you're gross. My friends all laughed, and it felt weird.
Oh!
10 days after I turned 10, I had to kiss my kid named Oscar right on the lip.
The part of the show where Laddie comes out.
I'm confused.
Lyrics coming at you with supersonic speed.
I know like 3 words in Polish, except now I know like 3 words in Polish because Oscar taught me the word for lip.
Your friends all laughed.
Usta.
How do you spell that?
I don't know.
So what you're saying is that when you were young...
They turned blue, what could I do? She had a
gun.
And it felt weird, my friends all...
Died.
Hold it! Did you say your
friends all...
Died.
Fascinating! So what you're saying is, if you're...
This has been Silly Songs with Laddie. Tune in next time to hear Laddie say,
I hurt myself today.
Then we couldn't even talk to each other until the 5th week because both of our lips were so swollen. And when he didn't start speaking, he was like, oh,